Hello everybody, we are back with some Terra. I went ahead and started my warrior like I was planning. I'm only going to be working on the warrior for a little while. Hopefully when my friend Andragal gets on, I'll be going back to my gunner, continuing on. The only reason I built this warrior, to be honest, is because I got so much gear for the warrior that I just kind of like decided, yeah, let's make a warrior. We're skipping this. Now that we got through like the beginning stuff, I'm right at the beginning part of the tutorial. Are you just like not gonna come down? You're gonna be difficult. All I was still in range for that. I, however, need to heal.
Victory for Falkion!
Okay. Arrows are gone. Now, I'm gonna be in a very tough spot, guys, because this warrior... I don't think I'm quite good enough with this character to do... here. Well, guys, I guess we're gonna just try. Yeah. This thing gave me some serious trouble. This much trouble with my other classes. And this is where I get summoned. Come on. And there really is nothing you can do, unfortunately. Yeah. Okay. I gotta get used to dodging the crap out of this. Valkyon. This is his answer or his response to everything. People watching,
you're here on business. Make it snappy.
Victory for Valkyon. Unable to harness the trees.
Or just gotta, like, not to...
What can I tell you?
Alright, let me get to my inventory.
An auspicious visit. May memory endure.
Here we go. To the land of lag.
You need my help? You need my help?
Lag City.
Greetings.
Alright, skip cutscene.
For the Federation.
Another cutscene.
Focus on duty, not ambition.
Victory for Valkyon.
Dark days. May the core protect us.
Another long flight. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm gonna see about the status of my friend.
Hi, guys. Sorry.
Warm schmatz. One of the first ships I've had in like 3 months.
You need my help?
Hello. Hello.
You seem troubled.
Wait, you're the one from the island.
You get what you pay for in this life. You need something from me?
Lots of adventurers here. Wow, I just got 4 relic pieces. From 1 kill. Wow. Hissing cackle. Interesting.
Greetings, soldier. For the Federation!
Oracle. Enchant it all the way. So now, let's see what kind of mischief I can cause. Yeah, that works. Oh. They don't stand up very well. See, that's the one cool thing about this is it's extra experience, extra, you know. So what you do is until you reach a certain level, you keep repeating the Vanguard quests for the day. Oh well, really for the area. This is a little bit of a glitch we ran into the other day, but it was like. This actually really works, so let's do that. So that's what I'm doing now. And I just gain experience, so I just literally keep doing this. Not only do I get the experience from killing the enemies, but I also gain the experience from the bounty as well.
Ding.
Or comment, sorry.
Why are you here? In just a few minutes, I need to go discuss some things with my friend.
You need anything from me?
meeting. I'll be swapping my characters over. I think it'll be time to get back to my... This is about as good a spot as any for me to end this one, so, Hunter Chronicles will be picked back up at a later time. I'll be going back to my gunner here shortly, so I'm going to end the stream and prep for the next one. I'll be back in just a little while. Okay. Anyway, thanks for hanging out, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Later.